the way I wrote was, first I would concentrate on the structure of the story, and then I would, once that was clear in my mind and also on paper, then I would really start writing the scenes as they went along. Now, of course, there are parts which are very visual, other parts which are dialogue. But then the director's job is to make a visual, I mean, you're telling a story in pictures. So I had to, so what I did was, as a exercise in terms of clarification for myself, and also because I thought it would help in the telling of the story, and even in the writing of the script, I made a storyboard. This was about, I don't know, maybe the 8th version or the 9th version. I made a storyboard. The process took a long time because it was the first time I was making a storyboard. And for such a long film, I mean, I had made for shorter films, but not feature films. So that's a process which takes a long time. One has to think of where to place the camera, where you can imagine, you know, where the camera should be and why, etc. Because there's a whole, the dramatic intention of a scene for me is determined not only by the writing but also by the placement of the cameras and how the whole lighting scheme should be, etc., etc.